Hi, good morning. In the previous part, we discussed about the conceptual stage. Conceptual step is the, we have the many part of part of that. So today we again the discussing about the conceptual stage in the step by step and basic engineering. Now, once the process is optimized at the pilot plan level, then the flow sheet is generated. What is the generated? This is the process from the process. So basic process parameter from the optimized the process are fixed. They are the one the process you want the design the all the process the level of the plant. What type of the plant, what the pressure of the, what the capacity of plant they need. Selected of the basic design data generated for the basic engineering feed. What is the basic engineering feed? After the this the coming the engineering. I mean, so basic engineering feed first is a main important, keep in mind. So basic stage, this is the basic engineering coming in the stage 2. In the first stage, we discussed about the feed and feed study. These are the things coming in the first step. The second is coming the basic engineering in the stage 2. We discussed in detail with the scenario we discussed in the later on, in the subsequent part. So basic engineering feed is a basic engineering is start with the input from the conceptual study after the terminate as the design basis. So this is the first step of the basic engineering. Basic engineering feed is the second level of the plant cycle. Yeah, I told you this is the basic engineering is a second basic engineering feed is a second level of the plant. So basic engineering feed, what is the primarily preliminary PFD in a process flow diagram and PNID process and instrument diagram. So this we can say the also the piping and instrument diagram, but here we discussing the basic engineering. So here the process feed process flow diagram and process the instrument diagram. So preliminary process the description. And in the feed basic engineering, the preliminary PFD and PNID, preliminary basic process the description, equipment list, utility consumption list, basic plant layout, piping, and load list, electrical. This the stage in the engineering design work. So we'll discuss in the subsequent part the detail in the day, but here today we'll discuss the stage in the engineering and design work. What is this? This is basic engineering basic engineering stage, and we have in the two part like this: basic engineering and detailed design work. Very important, keep in mind what is the basic engineering, what is the detail design work. So this is the design basis. In the basic engineering we have also the three part design basis, basic design package and basic design development. So what the this the in the basic engineering we have the like this: the first the conceptual design in the design basis, then the basic design package in the preparation of the feed part of the basic stage, and basic design development in the work. So EPC coming in the here between the basic engineering stage and detailed design work. So this is the level of the EPC contractor, equipment, procurement, construction. So basic engineering feed means the front end engineering design. So we discussed it already, you know very well about the feed. What is the meaning of the feed? Feed is a front end engineering design, and here the basic is the engineering which the come after the conceptual design and are the feasible study. We discussed it already. We told you in the last paragraph, last in the last stage. So this is the basic.